hello! Welcome back. This time, there are four kids next door characters on each district. And they're all gonna get each other. It's a kids next door free-for-all! District 1, Nigel Uno, Hoagie Gilligan, Kiki Sandman, and Wallaby Beatles. District 2, Abby Lincoln, Cree Lincoln, Maurice, and Henria von Marzipan. District 3, Harvey McKenzie, Sonia, Lee, and Tommy Gilligan. District 4, Rachel McKenzie, Fanny Fulbright, number 60 and number 35. District 5, the Splinter Cell Group, number Infinity, Gabe, Lizzie Devine, and number 71.562. District 6, King Sandy, Mushi Sandman, Joey Beals, and Patient C. District 7, number 13, number 65.3, number 41, and number 15. District 8, the Teenagers, Chad, Justin Cavallaro, the Steve, and number 12. District 9, Maureen, number 93, number 92, and number 275. District 10, number 78, number 34, number 42, and number 20,000. District 11, Mr. Boss, Banditino, Delightful Children, and Count Spankula. And District 12, Mega Moon, Destructo Dad, Miss Thompson, and Valerie. The Bloodbath. As the tributes stand on their podiums, the horn sounds. Number 363 snatches a pair of sides. The Tommy grabs a sword. Number 41 grabs a sword. The Boss runs away from the cornucopia. Justin Cavallaro plugs the first aid kit and runs away. Valerie grabs a jar of fishing bait while number 35 gets fishing gear. Number 10 grabs a backpack and retreats. Number 74.239 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 78 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 274 strangles number 362 after engaging in a fist fight. Chad already started acting ugly. Number 65.3 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 5 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 2 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 34 runs away from the cornucopia. Count Spankula grabs a shovel. Number 12 runs away from the cornucopia. Number Vine runs away from the cornucopia. Number 11 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 20,000 retrieves a trident from inside the cornucopia. Miss Thompson runs away from the cornucopia. Number 84 runs away from the cornucopia. Mushi Sandman breaks number Infinity's nose for a basket of bread. That nasty kindergartner. Number 9 runs away from the cornucopia. Father runs into the cornucopia and hides. Team leader grabs a shield leaning on the cornucopia. Number 4 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 83 runs away from the cornucopia. Number 71.562 runs away from the cornucopia. Patient C runs away from the cornucopia. Destructo Dad runs away from the cornucopia. Number 86 grabs a jar of fishing bait while number 275 gets fishing gear. Number 92 breaks number 60's nose for a basket of bread. Mega Mom grabs a jar of fishing bait while number 42 gets fishing gear. Number 93, number 15, number 1, and King Sandy share everything together before running. Number 3 retrieves a trident from inside the cornucopia. Henrietta Von Marzipan grabs a shovel. Number 13 gathers as much food as he can. Joey Beatles finds a bow, some arrows, and a quiver. The delightful children from Downrange all run away from the cornucopia. Day 1. Justin Caballero, number 41, number 1, the Tommy, and number 86 hunt for other tributes. Valerie sees smoke rising in the distance but decides not to investigate. Number Vine fishes. Number 65.3 practices his archery. Number Infinity tends to number 4's wounds. The boss practices his archery. Number 71.562 tries to stick for the entire day. Number 13 fishes. Mushi Sandman diverts number 84's attention and runs away. Number 12 camouflages herself in the bushes. Number 42 receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Number 35 tends to Miss Thompson's wounds. Number 11 thinks about home. Count Spankler receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Number 3 collects fruit from a tree. Number 363 runs away from number 2. You better, brat. Number 60 is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Number 92 fishes. Henrietta Von Marzipan searches for firewood. Number 15 picks flowers. Number 274 makes a wooden spear. Number 9 sets number 78 on fire with a Molotov. Number 20,000 and number 93 fight Patient C and Mega Mom. Patient C and Mega Mom win the battle. King Sandy diverts number 10's attention and runs away. Number 5 sprains her ankle while running away from number 34. Father tries to spear feast for the trident. Destructo Dad, number 24.239. Team Leader, and number 275 raid number 83's camp while she is hunting. The delightful children from down the lane steal from Joey Beatles while he isn't looking. Arena event. Acidic rain pours down the arena. Number 3 refuses the delightful children from down the lane's shelter, killing them all. Number 86 is unable to find shelter and dies. Number 41 survives. Valerie survives. Number 42 survives. Number 9 survives. Number 11 shoves number 84 into a pond of acidic rain, but is pulled in by number 84, killing them both. Number 15 survives. Number 83 trips face first into a puddle of acidic rain. Number 4 refuses Count Spankler's shelter. Kill him. You were afraid of him, of course. Number Infinity survives. Number 12 injures number 92 and leaves him in the rain to die. Wow, that's cold. Henrietta Von Marzipan survives. Number 71.562 survives. Number 60 injures number 74.239 and leaves him in the rain to die. Serves you right, little bastard. Number 65.3 survives. The Tommy is unable to fight shelter and dies. Number Vine survives. Number 10 survives. Number 274 survives. Team Leader survives. Number 34 survives. Number 1 survives. Destructive Dad shoves Mega Mom into a puddle of acid rain that is pulled in by Mega Mom, killing them both. Oh god. Couple die together. Justin Cavallaro shoves Miss Thompson into a puddle of acidic rain, but is pulled in by Miss Thompson, killing them both. Talk about teenage disrespect. Father is unable to find shelter and dies. Number 35 shoves the boss into a pond of acidic rain, but is pulled in by the boss, killing them both. Mushi Sandman feeds number 363 shelter, killing him. Serves you right, you little brat. Number 5 feeds number 275 shelter, killing him. Number 13 trips face first into a puddle of acidic rain. King Sandy trips face first into a puddle of acidic rain. Joy Beatles trips face first into a puddle of acidic rain. Patient C trips face first into a puddle of acidic rain. Number 2 is unable to find shelter and dies. Fallen Tributes 1. 27 cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Number 362 of District 4. Number 78 of District 10. Number 20,000 from District 10. Number 93 from District 9. The Delightful Children from Down the Lane from District 11. Number 86 from District 4. Number 11 from District 2. Number 84 from District 3. Number 83 from District 3. Count Spankula from District 11. Number 92 from District 9. Number 74.239 from District 5. The Tommy from District 3. Destructive Dad from District 12. Megamon from District 12. Justin Cavallero from District 8. Miss Thompson from District 12. Father from District 11. Number 36 from District 4. The Boss from District 11. Number 363 from District 3. Number 275 from District 9. Number 13 from District 7. King Sandy from District 6. Joey Beatles from District 6. Pension C from District 6. Number 2 from District 1. Mushi Sandman is awoken by nightmares. Number 41 looks at the night sky. The teen leader starts a fire. Valley, number 15, number 4, and number 34 sleep in ships. Number 274 and number 12 hold hands. Number 5 passes out from exhaustion. Number 10 looks at the night sky. Number 3 sees a fire but stays hidden. Number 9 looks at the night sky. Number 15 receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Number 16, Henrietta von Mazepan sleep in ships. Number Vaughn convinces number 65.3 to snuggle with her. Number 1 quietly hums. Number 71.562 screams for help. Number 42 sets up camp for the night. Day 2. Number 9 hunts for other tributes. Number 12, number 71.562, number 65.3, and Valerie raid number 1's camp while he is hunting. Number 41 defeats number 10 in the fight, but spares her life. Number Vine tries to sleep through the entire day. Number Finn makes a wooden spear. Number 34 receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Number 4 thinks about home. Number 274 receives fresh food from an unknown sponsor. Team leader sprains his ankle while running away from number 3. Number 5 receives medical supplies from an unknown sponsor. Number 15 receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Henrietta von Mazepan chases Mushi Sandman. Number 42 chases number 60. Arena event. The remaining tributes begin to hallucinate. Team leader drowns number 9, who he thought was a shark trying to eat him. Number 274 hugs a tracker jackerness, leaving it to be a pillow. Number 34 survives. Number 65.3 drowns number 12, who he thought was a shark trying to eat him. Serves you right, you traitor. Henrietta von Mazepan hugs a tracker jackerness, believing it to be a pillow. Number 30 survives. Number 5 survives. Mushi Sandman survives. Number 9 hugs a tracker jackerness, believing it to be a pillow. Number 60 survives. Number 10 mistakes number 4 for a bear and kills him. Valerie survives. Number 41 eats a scorpion, thinking it is a delicate dessert. Number 3 eats a scorpion, thinking it's a delicate dessert. Number 15 and number 42 decide to jump down the rabbit hole to Wonderland, which turns out to be a pit of rocks. Number 1 survives. Number 71.562 survives. Following tributes take, 10 cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Number 9 from District 2. Number 274 from District 8. Number 12 from District 8. Henrietta von Mazepan from District 2. Number 9 from District 5. Number 4 from District 1. Number 41 from District 7. Number 3 from District 1. Number 15 from District 7. Number 42 from District 10. Number 1 tries to sing himself to sleep. Number 65.3 climbs a tree to rest. Team leader receives an explosive from an unknown sponsor. Number 10, number 60, and number 71.562 start fighting, but number 60 runs away as number 10 kills number 71.562. Number 5 tries to sing herself to sleep. Number 3 attempts to start a fire but is unsuccessful. Mushi Sandman thinks about winning. Number 34 tries to choose affection. Valerie goes to sleep. The feast. The cornucopia is replenished with food, supplies, weapons, and memoirs from the tribute's family. Number 65.3 decides not to go to the feast. Number 5 and number 60 try to track down and kill Mushi Senman. Number 10 decides not to go to the feast. Team leader decides not to go to the feast. Number 34 and Valerie decide to work together to get more supplies. Number Infinity decapitates number 1 with a sword. Day 3. Team leader tries to sleep through the entire day. Number 60 receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Number 5, number 34, number Infinity, and Valerie raid number 65.3's camp while he is hunting. Number 10 makes a wooden spear. Fallen tributes. 3. 3 cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Number 71.562, Mushi Senban. Number 1. Number 34 dies of the century. Number 60 and number 65.3 sleep in shifts. Number 5 fends Valerie, number Infinity, and number 10 away from her fire. Team leader receives a hatchet from an unknown sponsor. Day 4. Valerie practices her archery. Number 65.3 camouflages himself from the bushes. Number 5 runs away from team leader. Number Infinity attacks number 60, but he manages to escape. Number 10 sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. Fallen Tributes 4. One cannon shot can be heard in the distance. Number 34 from District 10. Valerie sets an explosive off, killing number 60. Number 5 receives clean water from an unknown sponsor. Number 65.3 tries to treat his infection. Number Infinity stabs number 10 while her back is turned. Team leader dies from an infection. Day 5. Number 65.3 sees smoke rising in the distance, but decides not to investigate. Valerie hunts for other tributes. Number 5 constructs a shack. Number Infinity tries to sleep for the entire day. Fallen Tributes 5. 3 cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Number 60 from District 4. Number 10 from District 9. Team leader from District 8. Number 65.3 defeats number Infinity in a fight but spares his life. Number 5 runs a tree to rest. Valerie screams for help. Number 5 stalks Valerie on day 6. Number 65.3 tries to sleep through the entire day. Number Infinity hunts for other tributes. No cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Valerie decapitates number Infinity with a sword. Number 5 begs for number 65.3 to kill her. He refuses, keeping number 5 alive. Day 7. Number 5 is pricked by thorns while picking berries. Number 65.3 falls into a pit and dies. Valerie accidentally steps on a landmine. Fallen Tributes 7. 3 cannon shots can be heard in the distance. Number Infinity from District 5, number 65.3 from District 7, and Valerie from District 12. The winner is number 5 from District 2. Good job, number 5. You showed everyone who was boss.